What's up, guys?
Welcome back. Can't hear you, bud. Welcome back to another episode of GG and BOO. What are we doing today, GG?
We are at another walk, another hike at Kent Falls.
Located
in Connecticut.
In Kent, Connecticut.
This is Jace. He'd introduce himself.
Our nephew. What's up, big buddy Jace? He wanted to see a waterfall this beautiful Sunday morning. So that's Ghost today. So today we actually got a nice feature is my father. He's actually cameraman today, which is a nice, very nice thing to have, where sometimes it poses some difficulties actually holding the camera and getting everything that we actually want to get.
I didn't think of the stroller.
Zane's here.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm just looking at how, this is tall, and there's no, this is like stairs. Maybe we should have brought the book bag.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
Well, we're starting right now to head to the mouth of the actual trail.
Yes.
So, guess we'll get back to you shortly because we see some stairs and we have a shoulder. Hey guys, so we made it to the top. It was quite a journey. It's not that it was a far walk, it's that we're on an extreme incline. It was the whole entire hike was pretty much uphill. And there's gnats everywhere because we're super sweaty, and obviously that's what attracts gnats.
Not even that, it rained.
So. Yeah, it rained a lot. So we definitely, I don't know if you guys can hear the waterfall. We're gonna get some, you're gonna see us hike back down the trail, or back around the trail, and we're gonna head on down onto the trail and stay tuned.
And Jace, do you like it so far?
How's your time? Good.
You gotta say for the camera.
You liked it? What'd you think of the waterfall? Good? He's embracing it. It's the first time actually embracing the camera too. So
ready?
Alright guys, we'll get back to you.
All right, guys. So from the one previously, Boo and his dad were right there. Like, they were here to catch that view of the waterfall. So,
I'll show you the cave. Come here. See that cutout right there? Oh. Right here. See this rock? On the other side of that wall is the cave.
Do you want me to try going up here?
No, it's really good. That's probably just see how the water's not moving right there? It dug a hole. There's a swimming hole there. So when you go down that side, there's a swimming hole. You're staring at the top.
This is beautiful.
wonderful waterfall. Can't call. So we definitely hope you guys enjoyed this week's episode of GG&BOO.
It was definitely fun.
Have fun, bud. Okay. Actually, we have fun. We have fun. Let's go. So you want to close it out, GG?
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for joining us on another episode. Shout out to X, my father-in-law, and Xavier's dad for shooting the video for us. And Jace, he's mesmerized as we see by the waterfall. And yeah, thank you for all the love. And stay tuned for next week's
Healing Hike. Stay tuned for next week's Healing Hike. Later, guys.